Haha, I'm back, baby. I'm back from Florida. And I'm a little bit sunburnt. Make 'em bounce. Hello. And welcome to episode number 4, I believe. Now, I've been on holiday, but there's not been a break. Well, there was a break before I went on holiday. And I kind of didn't upload videos while before I went on holiday. So I kind of uploaded when I got back. And then, so there's no break from any other episode. But I have been in sunny Florida. Oh, I've loved it. I've loved it so much. Floridians, I miss you. Good Lord, you people can't drive. But oh, I miss you. Look, there's all my stuff. There's all my stuff. Wonderful Curly Mally got me some God armor. He basically had one job while I was away, and that was get God armor. That's all I get mentioned. Get God armor. Because we updated the server, so we can't get it anymore. Which is sad for the people that don't have it. Oh, it feels so good. It feels so good. Let me see how it looks. Godlike. Now, while I was away, I left a message on our wonderful Discord. Hold on. If you didn't know about our Discord, you should join it. I'll leave a link in the description. In fact, do you know what? I'm going to put it up on screen now. But just go to the description and watch. So yeah, in the Discord, I left this message. And it was basically, because people have missed me so much, because obviously I am the one person on the server that is kind of, it's kind of the most important one. I told them to go and leave me gifts back at my house so that when I returned, I could be showered the gifts that the king of the server would deserve. Now, while I travel to my house, my little, tiny, wonderful little house, we do spend most of our time in this wonderful base, and I'll show you everything that we've gotten up to. Well, I haven't gotten up to. Curly's done all the work, but I will show you this. But, yeah. On my way there, I'll show you just a little clip of something I did before I went away for a wonderful lady called C3PO, her birthday. And she loves cats. So me and Curly set this up for her.
Look. We got you all these cats and a cake. Follow the torches for your birthday fireworks. Wait, where are you going? It wasn't your birthday. Get back here.
I'm putting the ender chest down anyway.
Get back here and admire my cats. How are we all going to get them back home? We'll have to push them into the boat. We can push some into the boat. Yes, they get. We'll have to make several trips, but we can push each one into the boat. This is ridiculous. Press button and look towards iron farm. Are they going to blow up the iron farm?
I don't know. We'll stand inside.
Look towards iron farm. Fireworks. Is that it? Oh no! Oh no! The pretty cats! Oh no! Oh no! The pretty cats! We should have put them on the boat.
Oh, good times. Now you will see by the video that I didn't kill one cat whatsoever. I left them in a place and C3PO blew all her cats up. She was that, and how ungrateful, she also blew her cake up.
Retribution! I didn't even get to eat the cake!
Now, personally, I think you'd be more grateful if somebody got somebody a 70th birthday present like that. But nonetheless, that's C3PO for you. Now, I kind of can't remember where my little tiny house is. Is this it? No, we're completely the wrong way. Right, tell you what, I'll be back when I find it. Well, I think we all know who lives here. It's the Mafia. The Russian Mafia live here. Holy moly. This is one hell of a house. Good Lord. Yeah, it's gonna make me find my tiny little hut even easier. Right, I found it. And due to the obviously the small birthday present we left, I'm gonna be safe now. Right, let's do this. kind regards, C. To Griff, as promised, D4. Okay. Right, if it explodes, we can jump in the water. Now, during the conversation that I decided I deserved a lot of gifts, D4 said he didn't have a lot to give apart from the shirt off his back. And God bless him, that's what he's done. D4's shirt. We are going to keep this forever, D4. You're never going to get your shirt back. I expect you now to walk around topless. And, oh no, I really... Oh, look at that. Kiss my eggs. That's actually a present. Like, I didn't... I wish I'd got you more cats now. See? Oh, my God. Thank you very much. Well, it also... While I was away, it was kind of my birthday. So I'll take that as a birthday present. And I'm also taking the chests. And... three diamonds. Mending three diamonds. Wow. And Shulker, two diamonds. That's a really good deal. Well done, BC. That's the Mafia House, by the way. So, yeah. And C and D4 went around the whole server and put some signposts out for me. I am apparently here. Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot. Oh, I love being home in my half-finished shack. We do kind of have to do some more on this. But the first thing is first. This server wouldn't be the same without commerce, without an economy. And without Griff making so many more diamonds than anybody else. So me and my partner, my it turns out it's basically my life partner now. And me and Curly are opening a shop together. And I don't think you've seen quite anywhere like this new shopping area. So just give me a sec and I'll show you around. This is the new... the new shopping area. Wow, is all I want to say. It is giganormous. And this was all built by Mantis herself. It's just unreal. I mean, the scale of it is unbelievable. I can't even get a decent shot because I'm too kind of high in the thing, the water. But yeah, just wow, wow, wow. So if you don't know who Mantis is, and I promise you, just go and subscribe to her channel. She's linked in the bottom. She is amazing. Absolutely amazing. Somebody's already taken the shop. Vids, get off. I wanted this exact shop. No, I didn't. Should we be next to Vids? Ooh, that sounds like a good idea. Whose is this? Mantis Temporary Storage Shed. Let's check it out. Ooh, wow, it's so pretty. And who's this? Shop number one. I think that says it all. We are we're going to be the number one shop. 100% this is us. Actually, that works out really well because I wonder if Mantis will let me just dig into there a little bit just because I need a little bit of space or redstone in here. So this is going to be our shop. In fact, I'm going to claim this right now. Griff and Curly. I can put an S on there. Griff and Curly. Bookshop. Yeah. In your face. Bookshop. Oh, I can't wait. So, yeah. That's our shop. That's our wonderful. I'm so glad to be back. Right. I think I need to start doing a little bit of work in here. And as the sun sets through the sea, like normal life, it also sets upon our episode. But before we end the episode, look at our shop. Now, it's not finalized because, I'm rubbish at doing interiors and decorating and stuff. But this is the startings of the shop. Now, I know it's a lot of spruce and there's a reason for that. That's all I had on me. So I know Curly's going to come and change absolutely everything. But I just wanted you to see that I do some work. even though it is trash, it's still some work. So I wanted to carpet the floor. I know Mantis built these fantastic, they're all uniformed and everything like that. But I just wanted to carpet the floor because then the lighting wouldn't be so much of an issue. So at least it's all kind of spawny proofish. I've got some boxes with that are going to have. We're just going to do random books. Everything's going to be random books. I don't quite know what the price is going to be. I'm going to talk to my business partner. And also, we are going to do a drop-off station where you can come and drop your old books that you don't want anymore, and we'll buy them off you. So I think this is all kind of done. I'm happy with it. Nice little get back from holiday kind of episode. So if you've liked this episode, and I hope you have, and if you do me a favor, if you feel sorry for my sunburn, please leave a like. And if you love it, then please subscribe. And remember, if you do subscribe, hit that bell button, because subscriptions don't really work properly. And if you hit the bell, you'll always see the episode pop up. So from the bottom of my heart and the Diamond Society server, episode number, I think it's 4, and season 4, and 444, and everything 4. I love you guys. Peace out.